हेलो एवरीवन, वेलकम टू फार्मा फ्यूचर फैमिली। आई एम कृष्णा निर्मले, एक स्टूडेंट ऑफ नाइपर हैदराबाद। डेली वी विल डिस्कस अ सिक्स मल्टीपल चॉइस क्वेश्चन फ्रॉम स्पेसिफिक टॉपिक दैट इज इंपॉर्टेंट फॉर जीपैट, नाइपर एज वेल एज फार्मासिस्ट एग्जाम। टुडे आवर टॉपिक ऑफ डिस्कशन इज इमल्शन फ्रॉम फार्मास्यूटिकल्स। लेट्स वी स्टार्ट फ्रॉम क्वेश्चन नंबर फर्स्ट। ऑयल सोल्युबल सर्फैक्टेंट, विच ऑफ द फॉलोइंग स्टेटमेंट इज ट्रू? फर्स्ट वन इज इट हैव हाई HLB वैल्यू, देन आर हाइड्रोफिलिक इन नेचर। ऑप्शन सी इज यूज एज इमल्सी fire to produce water in oil emulsion. Option D is efficient solubilizing agent. Now we'll see. First one is oil soluble surfactant. It having less HLB value, nearly 6 to 9, hydrophobic in nature, used as a emulsifier to produce water in oil emulsion. Means right answer will be the produce water in oil emulsion. Then it is a not solubilizing agent. Coming to water soluble surfactant, it have a high HLB value. It also hydrophilic in nature and it produce the emulsifier to produce oil in water emulsion. Then it have a efficient solubilizing agents. Moving to second question, if amarnath dye is added in the emulsion and observed under the microscope, it show the color in dispersed phase. Mention the type of emulsion. Option A, O by W, then W by O. Option C, both, and option D, none. Then we'll see the answer with it. Now we'll see the identification test for type of emulsion. First one is the dilution test. If in this test the emulsion is diluted either with water or oil, if emulsion is O by W type, means water in oil in water type, it is diluted with water, it is remain stable as a water as a dispersion phase. If it is diluted with oil, the emulsion will break as a oil and water are the not miscible with each other. Then reverse phase in the case of oil in water emulsion can easily diluted with aqueous solvent, where water is a water in oil emulsion can diluted with oily liquids. Okay, moving to conductivity test. The basic principle is that water is a good conductor of electricity. Therefore, in case of O by W emulsion, the test is positive as a water is a external phase. In this test, assembly used to which bear the electrode is connected with electric bulb and dipped in the emulsion. If emulsion is O by W, then electric bulb will switch on. Okay, moving to cobalt chloride test. When filter paper soaked in cobalt chloride solution, it is dipped in emulsion and dried. If turned into blue to pink, indicate that emulsion is O by W. To dye solubility test. In this test, emulsion is mixed with water soluble dye like amarnath with observed under microscope. If the continuous phase appears as red, it means the emulsion is O by W type of emulsion. If external phase is dye dissolved, give color. If scattered global appear as red color, continue phase is colorless, then is a O by W type of emulsion. Similarly, oil soluble dye is added in the emulsion, continue phase is appear red, then type of emulsion is a W by O emulsion. Moving to fluorescence test. If emulsion is exposed to ultraviolet radiation, it show the continuous fluorescent under the microscope, then it is a W by O type of emulsion. If show the spotty fluorescence, then it is a oil in W type of emulsion. Going to question number third, dash emulgent is used in the preparation of enema. Option A is agar, option B starch, option C pectin, option D gelatin. Now we'll see the answer. First we'll start from agar. Agar it's form a very coarse and viscous emulsion used in the concentration 2% as a mucilage as a emulsifying agent. Starch is used as a in the preparation of enema. Moving to pectin. Pectin is used in the concentration 1% as a mucilage in water, and it is not suitable for alkali, strong alcohol, tannic acid and salicylic acid. Moving to gelatin. Gelatin is used as a emulsion containing liquid paraffin. It produces a quite white and have a agreeable taste. Moving to question number 4. Which of the following emulsifier used to prepare W by O type of emulsion? Option A is tragacant, option B triethylamine oleate, option C sorbitol monostearate, option D is polysorbate 16. Now we'll see the answer with example of emulsifying agent. Emulsifying agent for oil in W type of emulsion, that is acacia, tragacant, triethylamine oleate. Then moving to emulsifying agent for W by O type of emulsion, glycerol monostearate, sorbitol monostearate and polysorbate 20 and 80. It is act as a solubilizing agent, and polysorbate 16 acts as a detergent. डिटर्जेंट। फिफ्थ क्वेश्चन, आरएजिस ऑयल इमल्शन प्रिपरेशन, आरएजिस ऑयल कंटेनिंग इमल्शन प्रिपरेशन, व्हाट प्रोपोर्शन ऑफ ऑयल वाटर गम यूज टू प्रिपेयर अ प्राइमरी इमल्शन। ऑप्शन ए 4:2, 2:1, देन 3:1, देन 2:1 एंड फाइनली ऑप्शन डी इज 1:1 रेशो। विल सी द टेबल रेशियो ऑफ ऑयल वाटर गम फॉर डिफरेंट टाइप ऑफ ऑयल। फॉर फिक्स्ड ऑयल, फॉर एग्जांपल कैस्ट्रोल ऑयल, आलमंड ऑयल, आरएचएस ऑयल एंड कॉड लिवर ऑयल, द रेशियो ऑफ ऑयल वाटर गम यूज्ड इज 4:1, 4:2, 2:1, दैट इज राइट आंसर ऑफ आरएचएस ऑयल इज 4:1। एंड मूविंग टू वोलेटाइल ऑयल, दैट इज टर्पेंटाइन ऑयल, पेपरमिंट ऑयल, सिनेमन ऑयल, द रेशियो इज 2:1। एंड मूविंग टू मिनरल ऑयल, दैट इज लिक्विड पैराफिन, रेशियो ऑफ ऑयल वाटर गम इज फ्रॉम प्रिपेयरिंग द प्राइमरी इमल्शन, दैट इज 3:2 and 1। देन मूविंग टू क्वेश्चन नंबर 6 एंड टुडेज लास्ट क्वेश्चन, डैश डैश यूज्ड टू प्रिपेयर अ वेरी फाइन इमल्शन। सो द फॉलोइंग इंस्ट्रूमेंट यूज्ड टू प्रिपेयर अ वेरी फाइन इमल्शन। ऑप्शन ए इज हैंड होमोजेनाइजर, ऑप्शन बी कोलाइडल मिल, ऑप्शन सी सिल्वरसन मिक्सचर होमोजेनाइजर, ऑप्शन डी ऑल द अबव। नाउ वी विल सी द एक्सप्लेनेशन। होमोजेनाइजर विद देयर यूज फॉर सिल्वरसन मिक्सचर होमोजेनाइजर, इट इज यूज्ड फॉर कोलाइडल इमल्शन। हैंड होमोजेनाइजर यूज्ड टू प्रिपेयर कोर्स इमल्शन एंड कोलाइडल इमल्शन इज यूज्ड फॉर वेरी फाइन इमल्शन। द राइट आंसर विल बी द कोलाइडल मिल्स, दैट इज यूज्ड, कोलाइडल विल यूज्ड फॉर वेरी फाइन इमल्शन। इफ यू दिस वीडियो शेयर टू योर फ्रेंड, दे आर प्रिपेयरिंग फॉर जीपैट एंड नाइपर एग्जाम्स एज वेल एज फार्मासिस्ट एग्जाम, एंड कमेंट इफ यू वॉन्ट एनी, एंड थैंक यू फॉर वॉचिंग।